Alright, players. Welcome back to the Chaos Squad. We've been out for a while now, and with this lockdown, we really didn't have Eternity Code released when it was supposed to. But luckily, I was able to pick up 4 boxes today to open up. So, let's get right into it. Breaker, Evil Eye, Deep Sea, Performer Pal, Red Regine. Ancient Warrior, Crimson Resonator, Buzzsaw, Witchcrafter, Deep Sea. What I'm really hoping for is either the Dragon Maid, or the Orcus, or even a effect Baylor would be nice. Ooh. Plunder Patrol, nice. Get those plunders going. Ooh, Union Driver. That's nice. White Apocalypse. Them chambers. Ooh, Deep Sea Aerial. There's our secret. Hopefully we can pull another secret out of this set. I'm pretty sure there's a 1 or 2 guaranteed per box. But I've seen different. I've also seen actually I've seen a lot pulled out of one box. Dolce Prominence, I know somebody who wants that stuff. The Dolce Saloon, yep. Ancient Warriors. Arrivals. So far, a lot of good supers for support stuff, but nothing really. I've wanted to see. Ooh, the generated dark. Nice. Mm-hmm. Oh, Cruncher. Nice. Another red regime. A red brain. Ooh, there's a wind or water charmer. There's somebody that's gonna want that off me right away. Ooh, there's one of my Dragon Mage Chambers. That was the secret I was hoping for right there. Really was. That is sexy. So far, it's been worth it. Bunch of warriors. Alright. Last pack of this this box here. And then I'm gonna clean up. We're gonna go to, the Ravenous, nice. Clean up and I'll be back here in a second with the next box. All right, we're back. Sorry it took a little bit to clean up, but on to the next box. Another Nemesis flag, yes. Another Malice, nice. Ooh, Burning Draw. Nice. That's going to help my homeboy that plays Solomon Greats. Shout out to Angel for running Solomon Greats. You know that card's going to you. Ooh, another one of the Ignisters. Ooh, the fire generated boss. That's the best one, I guess, out of the generators I heard. But who knows? I don't really look into that archetype. I will though, because I'm getting a lot of them. There's the secret for this one. Titan Cider. Tenacity. Tenacitor. That's a hard one to say. Ooh, another one. A water charmer. It's really great if your opponent's running Marincis, because then you just steal whatever they need. Deep-sea prime, nice, prima donna. Ooh, another burning draw. Angel's gonna be all over that. This umbrella. Rose girl. Arch nemesis, dang. Witchcrafter. Ooh, the invoked. So glad I at least got one of those. Even though I do believe something's gonna happen to the invoked engine. We're either gonna lose Meltdown or we're going to lose Alistair. I don't think they kill Alistair, but ooh, there's my crocodile. Oh man, that one is such a beautiful card. I'll get better technology later. Beautiful. Not the secret I wanted, but I know somebody who would definitely pick that up off me. Probably even trade for another secret. AI contact. Almost couldn't tell that was a super. One was just barely can see the shine in it. This one. Heavy forward, at least it's another good one. Alright, well it looks like those were our two secrets to the box, so I'm going to clean up this and then I'll get back to you guys. Alright players, I'm back. Let's get into the third box. Thank you. 3 of her now. Another attic mister. Still kind of sad that we don't have rares no more, but there's a chance to spend more secrets. And the new prismatic rare, or starlight, let me change that, starlight rare. I think it's pretty cool. I'm not sure if they were planning on doing that or if they just took it because of the show, but I like it. Well, there's another burning drill. That will be the third one for Angel. Oh my god. Armor beat trunk. Sorry about that, my cats did not want to sit still apparently. They wanted to fight. But it's alright. Ooh, another Ravenous. Nice. Another Nemesis Umbrella. At least I'm getting my Nemesis. There's my secret. My Plunger Pool Troll Ship. So glad I got that. I have a full Plunder deck. I'll be posting it later once I get it tweaked up with the new support. Another invoked. You can barely see the super on it. Last one for this side, let's see what we get. Ooh, another arch nemesis, sweet. Ship. Yeah, shape ship. That's a tongue twister one. Another ancient warrior. Machine. card is so good. I just pulled it on the last one, and it is so broken. It is a walking breakthrough skill. Just keeps coming back, coming back, coming back. Dragon Maid girl. That dragon. I'm so glad I got one of them at least. Alright, so it looks like that's what I got. Let's go on to the next video. See you in a sec. Alright, players. We're back with our last fourth box. Let's see what we get. I think that's my third. I guess Condor seems to be the harder one to pull. Nemesis is my third arch nemesis, and now I have at least three of the big boss. Princess. Now somebody has gonna be hounding me for that. Access code talker for my secret. Deployment, That's cool. Witchcraft around, put it in vote. I ain't gotta worry about trading for him. Avoid apocalypse. If I can just get one of the Orcists or one of the Dragon Maids, I would be really appreciative. I need one more Chambers at least. Link Cross doesn't do me no good. And I need three of the Orcists still. There's my other secret, my Plunder Patrol ship. Well, at least I have two of the Plunder Patrol ships now. Another Condor, thank heavens. There's a second one at least. So this is the last pack. Now I'm gonna have to go buy some more. Serious. Another Shiryu. Thank heavens. But I still need two more Chambers. Alright, so that's everything I got. I'll let you run. Yeah, see when we get the next one. For now, this is the Chaos Squad signing out.